Even your family joined together can stand against you. You'll be like a mountain that nobody can move. Share.
Those that trust in the Lord. Can I get some six people here? Quick look on the stage. Six of you, come quickly. Run down to me quickly. Six of you. Nevi, come, run to me. Drop those Bible and book. Make a cycle for me. Make a cycle. Cycle. Watch it. Watch it. Come over here, because somehow people want to see. Those that trust in the Lord. Come, those that trust in the Lord. Okay. Come. You trust in the Lord. You stay in the cycle. You join your hands. Those that trust in the Lord, they shall be like Mount Zion that cannot be moved. Okay. Sister, come. You and your husband, come. You and your husband, come. Come. Oh, God. Come. Quickly. Stay right there. Okay, I just want to demonstrate something. Any two of you come, choir. Those are allowed to talk. You see the two of them? Come on. You see that man there? Two of you be talking his name. He heading good. He playing Jesus. He will never prosper. Be talking about it. Be talking. You be dancing. Be praising God. Come on. You husband and wife, two of you are gossiping about him. You gossiping about him, telling him, you see, he will fall. He won't go nowhere. Because you see what's happening to him? You know some things about his past. So you're telling your wife now, God will never bless him. Now, you see, these ones are gossiping his name. They're calling him. Now, the man is right here. He trusts in the Lord. Come here. See, you're trusting. When you trust God, what happened, God told me, he builds a wall. He builds a wall around you. The trust is not just talking. It's about believing God. Where even though you are in the midst of your trouble, you believe that God has built a wall all around you. David said, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. There's a wall. So he said, there's a wall. So right now, so the Bible says it shall be like Mount Zion that cannot be moved. So no matter what you say about him, as far as it's remain in the wall, once you remain in that wall, it doesn't matter what they say out here and out there, they can't get you. Because why? There's a wall around you. I'm going to encourage someone to let you know, the devil wants you to come out of the wall. Don't come out. Stay in the wall. There's potential in the wall. Shia. Those that trust in the Lord. I'm crying, I'm trusting in the Lord. I'm weeping, I'm still remaining in the Lord. I broke in my pocket, I'm still giving God praise and thanks. I refuse to allow what they say to bring me out, because they want you to come out of the wall so you can become like them. No. The Bible says the Egyptian you see today, you will see them no more tomorrow. Why? Because there's a wall around you. Give God praise, somebody give God praise. Say, neighbor, there's a wall around you. So no matter how much they sprinkle their powder, there's a wall.
There's a wall. That's why I'm not afraid of any obstacle about me, because I know who I serve. I know who I trust. There's a wall around me. The devil can't touch me. They know me. They know me. They know my name, but they can't touch me. There's a wall around me. That's why I'm here to